Hey everybody! I'm here today to show you how to use resistance bands to build muscle. This will be an easy muscle building tutorial, so let's get right into the video. Believe it or not, resistance bands just like these can help you build a ton of muscle. They're extremely useful. Whenever people think about building muscle, they think about curling heavy dumbbells and stuff like that. But these resistance bands are great, and I'll tell you exactly why. They keep the resistance on the entire time, and the more in the motion that you get, the harder it is, the more resistance there is. You start off the motion like this with very little resistance. By the time you finish the exercise, you have even more resistance, just like this, okay? So it's really, really easy. They're really easy to use. Most of the time, they're gonna come with handles or various attachments. So you want to attach each end of the resistance band to the attachment. In this case, I'm gonna use these handles right here. So you just, usually you just push the locking mechanism like that and you attach a handle, just like that. Do the same thing with the other side, okay? For most exercises, you're gonna need an attachment on either side of the resistance band. So let me just clear the area over here. Now, as you can see right here, I have the resistance band attached to either attachment, okay? Now, there are many different exercises that you can do, but essentially you wanna create resistance. How do you create resistance? Well, you place the middle of a resistance band in a stationary position, and then you move the handles like that. So I'll show you exactly how to do it. Follow along, I'm gonna lower the camera, show you exactly what's going on over here. So what I'm doing here, and let me just raise it up, I apologize. I need you to see the full motion. That should be fine right there. What I'm doing here is I am stepping on the resistance band, okay? Roughly in the middle, like this. So I'm stepping on the resistance band. Now the bottom middle is stationary, and now what I can do is I can create resistance. So I can do curls like this, okay? I can do hammer curls like that, okay? I can do individual curls like that. There are more exercises, and I'll show you right now. There are tons of exercises. So I'm still gonna be stepping on it, just so you know. I'm still stepping on it in the middle, okay? So I can work my shoulders like this, just like that, okay? I can also work my shoulders like this, just like that, or like this for my rears, just like that, okay? I can work my triceps, and obviously you only wanna extend the resistance bands as much as you feel comfortable. So for this, I'm gonna shift it so that I have more slack here. So I'm not stepping on the middle now, I'm stepping more towards this side, okay? And I'm just holding this to make sure it doesn't go anywhere, but really, now I've given this more slack, you can do your triceps like that, just like that. You can step on it in a bit wider, so now I'm stepping in the middle again, and I'm stepping on it with a wide stance, and I can do my back like that, right? You can even do your legs by creating resistance for your squats. So I can step on it once again, okay? I can hold these up here, or even put them over my shoulders, and I can squat like that. And now I'm creating resistance for my squats. The possibilities are endless. And then, you know, you can create any exercise, essentially, by doing that. But what you can do, let's say it's not heavy enough for you, right? It's not enough resistance. Well, what you can do is you can add more resistance. So you can have multiple resistance bands. And I'll show you how to do that. So I have a whole bunch of options over here. Essentially, they're probably gonna be labeled with a color or a pound rating. So right here, this is a 5 pound resistance band. Pretty light for what I'm used to. But then what we have here on this one is I'll show you right now, this is a 25 pound resistance band. So what I can do is I can attach, the 5 is already attached to the handles, but now I'm gonna attach the 25 to each handle as well. Now pay attention, I'm not attaching the resistance band to the other resistance band, I'm attaching it to the handle, okay? So I'm attaching it to the handle, as you can see right over here, just like that, to the actual handle. Now what I can do is I can increase the resistance, get an even better workout, so I step on both resistance bands. Try to make sure that they are nice and straight, not twisted. I'm stepping on both resistance bands, and now I'm really getting some serious workout from this, okay? That's it. That is essentially how to use resistance bands for muscle building and for weight training. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.